continuing our quest in Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Let's see where it takes us. That's an enemy.
I don't think that belongs to you, does it?
Oh, yeah, good. Stop over there. The map. Nope. You didn't see anything. Nope. Forget it. That's about right. Yeah. Let's go up and around.
Thank you.
that didn't work as I hoped for. Not good enough. Damn it.
You and your brother are attracting the wrong kind of attention. I would be careful.
Yes, you should be, Mr. Kalok.
As you like.
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Farah, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask for small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence, something you clearly need.
Oh, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
I need your skills. This one's yours.
little thief.
So that's good enough for me. Oh.
I don't see Mr. Abelard.
Well, we tried.
I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
You can't blow the gaff!
What?
Sergeant Abelard, at your service. I presume you're the Fry twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
Unsuspicious of her. Okay, that's not normal.
Shut your mouth. Meet my blade.
Get your hands off me!
Stop squeezing people of every last penny and we'll talk.
Kaylock, we hear of this terrible mistake you've made. Oh, for God's sake! Oh, for God's sake!
That was not fair. I had him alive when it crashed, and now, fuck it, I don't give a shit. I just care about the story, fuck this. I'll redo it in my own free time. Oh, this is my free time. When I actually want to. Is it gonna crash again? Now that I wanna ride? Oh, come on! That would be a great time to crash. I mean, I need to redo it anyway.
There you go.
I want to redo it anyway. One day.
Here now.
Come on.
There's still a new driver and it's still...
How am I going to explain this back at the station?
I don't know. Tell him something. Tell him my game crashed. That would make a lot of sense. I mean, just gonna finish this last one before calling it.
This to come into the Blighter's hands without harm. No mishaps. How many crates do we have left to distribute?
Only about a dozen, sir.
Excellent. Soon all of London's...
I didn't shoot the police officer. I think it's a cop. I don't know. Oh, yes. Yeah, I shot a fucking... No, I didn't. It seems... I don't know. Maybe it's Fraps? I'm recording with Fraps, maybe it's adapted, it's slowing shit down so badly, I mean, it would make sense. Okay, so I'm gonna end this episode right here. I'm gonna continue with another one straight away. Well, at least I will. And yeah, We'll see you again. We'll see each other in the next episode then. So hopefully without crashes. Main thing, without crashes, right? Be good.